Can you believe there's over 2,000 items in these bags? I've placed my first order with Temu and it's so big, I'm not planning to do any others for a while. I'm really getting into bullet journaling and I needed more supplies. I'm really excited, let's see what I got. It's time! It's been a week and I've been waiting so desperately to open this. I think we'll start with the smallest one. I think this one only has a few items in. Yeah, I got a pack of autumn washies. I currently don't have any seasonal washies, so I needed some. I also got this. Now, I think these are like tiny little stickers that you can use for bullet journaling. It's like a roll of small dots. I can't open it. How do I open it? Oh, here we go. You might have been able to guess already, but yes, I am starting bullet journaling. That's what this is for. By the time you're seeing this video, I'll have already begun, but I needed a load of cute bullet journaling supplies. This is completely separate, but they had some more watercolor paper and I just had to grab it. Let's grab the next bag. There's definitely a lot more in the other two. This is my first time ordering from Temu. I've heard some good things and some bad things about them, but I wanted to give them a try to actually get my own opinions. It's definitely not going to be a regular thing. Should we just open it all up? Should we just tip it all out and see what we've got? Okay, this is one of the bags. I don't know where to begin. I've got a lot of washi tape, stickers, scrapbooking supplies. You'll see as we go on. I'm gonna grab this because this is closest. This is, it's like a washi sticker roll. I'm gonna move everything to one side. It's like a roll of really cute looking postage stamps. It looks really cool. Next, we've got this. I think these are like washi paper stickers. It's got like really cute purple themed pictures, and because they're kind of like washi, I love the feel of them. They're like translucent paper. I really like them. Next, I've got these. This is a pack of washi tapes, and they're so cute. I thought this could be a fun color. I thought this could be a fantastic theme for 1 month of my bullet journaling, kind of like a racing theme. I really love them. We got blue, black, pink, yellow. It's kind of like a dark green and a gray. I've moved you a bit closer because there's some really small things and I have no clue what this is. Oh, washi tapes. I got a lot. As you can tell, I got a lot, but I'm currently using them for sketchbook pages and I thought for bullet journaling as well. I'm going to get through quite a lot. I currently have a pink one that I used for my Barbie spread and I really loved it, so I wanted to get some gold. Next, we've got these more stickers. I wanted to get lots of little stickers so that I could decorate my sketchbooks and put them inside my sketchbook and not feel bad about using them. I love getting big stickers from small businesses, but I feel bad about putting them inside sketchbooks. Oh, these are tiny. I was not expecting these to be that small. Look at them. A lot of the stickers I got do have bullet journaling in mind, and I think this is for a kind of nature mushroom themed autumn spread that I'll be doing at some point eventually. Wow, they're fantastic. Next, we've got these. You might be able to tell what they are. These are washi tapes and they have little like gold leaf kind of elements. You can see them shine. These are a little bit autumnal too, like that one especially. That one's kind of spring summer. Really love the gold shine in these ones. I'm pretty sure that's why I picked them out. Next, we've got, these were really cheap, so I'm pretty sure the shine is on the back and they do, yeah, they're kind of like translucent paper. These are a lot bigger than I thought they'd be, you know. These are really cool for 40 pence. There's actually text on them as well. It says, one day I'll fly away, leave all this to yesterday. I was a little bit concerned that they would just be black and white, but they are green. Now, I kind of want to go for this mysterious box. I have no clue what's in it. More washies. Honestly, they're mostly washies and stickers, this entire thing, but we've got some really cool finds as well. We've got, like, some planet. The main reason I picked out these was, honestly, it's for the gold. I really love washi tape with gold on. I think it's so pretty. I like that there's so many different colors. I think for my sketchbook and my bullet journal, it was just like really pretty. Because I use white paper, I wanted to choose really bright dark colors as well. These ones, you can tell, don't get as much on as these. That's just one thing to be aware of. Oh, I've just remembered the big thing that's going to be in the final box. Yeah, that's really exciting. Yeah, we'll just leave that for future. Next, we've got, oh, this is a lot smaller than I thought it would be. These are little scrapbook pages. Oh, this is nice, actually. This feels nice. Quite flimsy. They honestly seem really quite good quality considering they're about £2. Oh, so these ones are like white, and those ones are brown. That's a really cool set. I'm really happy with those. This is actually way smaller than I thought it would be. Got one like this from Shein, you might have seen in my art haul, and it was a bit bigger, so I was expecting them to be about the same size because the packaging is really similar. I think there's quite a few different designs. Yeah, there's a lot of different designs actually. So this one is mostly book themed. Oh, they're actually really cute, aren't they? I think you get two of each. And I've actually got this for my little sister. She has a reading journal, so I thought I'd get some little stickers because I thought this would be a great way to decorate a reading journal. Next, this one has been staring at me. I need to open this one. This is a set of stickers. I did not know what to expect, but they're kind of like a stained glass window. Oh, that does shine. Yeah, it's got kind of like the crystal holographical, and I don't know if you can see. You get 10, but they're really big. These are going to look so good on top of sketchbooks. Like, they're a fantastic size for a sketchbook. I love the packaging as well. That's really cool. Next, I got these. These are for spooky season. I did a sketchbook session and realized that I had... cannot open this. I did a sketchbook session and realized that I had no Halloween washi tape. So I picked some seasonal washies out. Ah, oh, these are cute, aren't they? Wow, that one's really thin. Next, I picked out these. This is very simple. It's just a colored washi tape set. I just thought this simple design would be really good for journaling. We've still got all of this to get through. Next, I picked out these stickers. I was trying to be very careful about what I picked out because I have heard that people have had designs stolen in the past. It's really hard to tell, but they're a lovely size for a sketchbook and they are glossy. I deliberately picked out these because of my bullet journal monthly themes. So I think I picked out this one because I was going to do like an autumn theme next autumn. I know that's very far in advance. I think I could use some of these for spring. I just think they're like a really cute size to be able to decorate when bullet journaling. The other one that I picked out that's just like them is this, and it's the same thing again. It's a bullet journal theme. This one I got for February for a very specific reason. Can you guess why I picked out this entire set? Oh, these ones are definitely bigger, aren't they? The reason I got these for February is because of this pancake. This is the entire theme for February. It's gonna be like a cute tea time breakfasty kind of theme. So these pancakes for Shrove Tuesday. Let's grab these. I think I know what these are. I think these are more scrap paper kind of pages. This is kind of like vintage kind of like scrap paper, I guess, like vintage letters. I love that it comes as a little book, actually. I do prefer this to the other one because these are just scrap pages and I don't know where I'm going to store them. I really love that this comes on a little book. It keeps it all together. Next, let's grab this big one. What is this? This is very simple. These are just little pans that I got for my watercolor. Next, we're going to have a look at this one. I got some little stamps and I also got some little acrylic blocks to go with it. And this one I got again for bullet journaling. We've got like all the days of the month and you kind of pop it on here and then you stamp with it. Hopefully that's all going to work well. I've honestly never done it before and I have no clue if it'll work, but hopefully it will. Next, we've got, I think these are more little dot stickers and they are like washi paper. I presume they're all the same. Oh no, we've got some different ones. Next, we've got more stickers. These are little butterfly stickers and the only reason I got these is because they were like 40p or something. I opened them all the wrong way. Oh no, why did I do that? They're clear. I really love clear stickers and honestly, like, they're actually really cute. They're a really good size. We've got a few more items in this bag and then we've got the final bag. This is more scrap paper. Well, not scrap paper, but like scrapbooking paper. These are really cute, just like cutouts of patterns. Yeah, there's so many different colors. I think this is like the floral set that I picked out. And they are different sizes too. There's some quite big ones. Next, I see some more stickers. So I did accidentally order some more witchy stuff. These were really cheap and obviously I'm hoping that everything is completely legit, but these are really lovely sizes. Like, that would be really good on a sketchbook. These little packs are tiny, but the actual ones that come in a bag are a really good size. I've got another pack of stickers. These are, again, a fantastic size. These are like little architectural ones, I think. They're like all different locations and they're kind of pastel themed, which is completely my vibe. Yeah, look how pretty all of these are. That could be a really cool spread idea, you know, like a city themed spread. bread. The final item of this bag, I tried to pick out quite different types. I think this one is like very subtle with kind of pressed flowers in or something. That's the look that it was trying to give off. So again, they're like thin, kind of almost translucent sheets of paper. Oh, this is really pretty. Yeah, this is the kind of look. They're not realistic at all, but they're pastel, they're cute, and they're very subtle. That's everything that's in the first bag. Shall we grab the second? Here we go. Are you ready? Yep, there's the one big thing I remembered. Let me show you this big thing first. Huge washi tape set. Now, don't get me wrong, I think they're going to be absolutely tiny and hold barely anything. This is a 100 pack of washi tape and it's absolutely gorgeous. Let's open it up. Now, don't get me wrong, I think this is a bargain in the sense of like I'll be able to use lots of different styles in my sketchbook, but I do think they're going to be like the tiniest little rolls. But I think they'll be great for sketchbook work. This is what it looks like. Like, look how good that set is. Let's see. Oh, actually, that holds a lot, you know. We've also got some lovely pinks, blues, reds. There's lots of different colors here, which will be great for a lot of the stuff I do. Although, actually, one thing that I think I did read in the reviews is that it has like a backing tape. So that could be why it looks a lot bigger. So there's the washi, and it has like a sheet of paper, which I've never seen before in a washi tape. So I don't actually know if it will be much bigger. Kind of odd. It's also really quite flimsy. So this is definitely going to be for decoration purposes. Like, this would be a great gift set for Christmas. Like, it's just wrapped so pretty. I'm gonna do what we did before. The first thing we have are, oh, I think I know what these are. This is kind of different. Imitation gold leaf. I've never tried gold leaf before and it's really expensive and I'm kind of scared to use it. I saw these for like £2 and I just wanted to give them a try. Right, just pretend you didn't see that. I can't really afford actual gold leaf, especially when I've never used it before and I'm probably going to make a lot of mistakes. So I think it'll be close enough for me to give it a try and try and get the hang of it. They also do silver and rose gold. It just seemed like a really cool find. Next, I've got some stickers. Now, these are very similar to the glass window ones, but I actually found these first. Oh, I'm definitely going to keep that backing paper. They're laser cut stickers and they have the same kind of crystal hollow. Like, look how beautiful these are. Wow. Well, I'm impressed. Since it's here, we might as well go for these. Again, it's the exact same size box. I think this is like my June, July theme. I just thought of doing like an underwater sea creature spread. Turtles, a couple of clownfish, seahorse. Gonna be a lovely little theme as well for the journal, I think. Next, we've got these, a cute little stamp set. I've never had a stamp before. I've never done anything like this, but I really wanted to try. I picked the alphabet that looked like it was like a typewriter, and honestly, like, I really hope that the ink is gonna actually work, because look how pretty they are. I mean, they're definitely in there. They're not going anywhere. Oh, look at that. I could put the months, the days. I could literally put anything in there. I thought this was such a little versatile set, and it's so cute. It was only like £2.50. Could you believe? I could not believe. I thought they would be way more expensive than that. Next, we've got, it looks like more paper. Oh, I mean, this is wrapped very nicely. So we've got lots of different sizes. Again, they're like the kind of vintage floral look. You can sense a theme. Ah, oh, these are so pretty. I love these bigger ones as well. I like that they're really different sizes. And we've also got some really big ones here. That's such a pretty little set. And this is going to be perfect for scrapbooking. It looks like more washi tapes. I got some themed washi tape. I got some seasonal ones. And some for like whatever ideas I had for bullet journaling. I also got some pretty plain ones. Okay, I've just got to show you these colors. Like, it was supposed to be like a cream brown. That one was supposed to be yellow. We've got literally like lime green. Are those greens not identical to you? They're supposed to be completely different. But this was only a couple of pounds, so I'm happy with that. What should we go for next? Let's go for these. I've got another tiny little kit. I didn't realize I got so many, but I guess they didn't really show the box. This one was a bit spontaneous. I'm not planning to do a bullet journal spread that's themed on strawberries. 40 pence or something. Like, it was definitely worth it. Oh, they're really pretty. You wouldn't believe how much stuff is next to me right now. I've got them all kind of like spread out. Now, this is a really interesting one. This is another stamp. I've wanted one of these for a long while. I don't think I've seen one since I was at school, though, to be honest. Oh, unfortunately, though, because it kind of, like, sits in there, it's not one of those ones that, like, rolls as you go down that kind of has the ink on top, because I really like those. This way, if I do a plein air or a drawing in my sketchbook, I can just pop the date down in the corner, and I thought that'd be a really cute idea. Hopefully, the ink works that I got, because that's the only ink that I got. That's actually adorable. The next thing I did get, oh, these are a lot smaller than I thought they would be. This is about 40 pence. What I should have opened at the beginning. So I was holding all of them really cute. It means I'm less likely to scuff up my nails, but I think it'll also look really cute when I'm like peeling them off in videos. That's the only reason I got them really, but I don't know, they're cute. They're pink, they're cute. They're little sticker tweezers. Next we have these. I think I didn't realize how many stickers I got, but I'm definitely sorted for a long while. These are like little tarot card stickers. They had a lot of different types and they were all about a similar size. I think these ones were slightly bigger than the other ones that I saw. Literally so pretty. I've got some more here as well, actually. I love the colors on all of these. They're so pretty. I think I know the artist's name, but I don't want to butcher the pronunciation, so I will just pop it on screen. But it's a really pretty vintage style, and I just think they're so pretty. I love that some of them are like ovals as well, and they're like round stickers. These are absolutely gorgeous. We've still got a few things left. Next, I'm gonna grab these. These are washi tapes, as you can see. It's a fun little green set, and this particular color was on sale because I don't have many washies. I'm open to lots of different colors. I think it was about £2. Let's see how much is on each roll. Oh, that's a decent amount, you know. That's a really good amount on a washi tape. But this is a really pretty green set. My sketchbook spreads are gonna be so cool now. I've got so many different colors. Next, we've got a mysterious bag. What? It's one of those little ones. What's it doing in like a bag? That's so strange. This is a cute little plant set. Ah, these are tiny. These are adorable. And I really like these. I really like the size. We've only got two things left now. We've got this. And I must admit, like for 47p, I thought a 500 piece roll was crazy. And it is, but it does make sense now when you see the size. I just pictured it being bigger. They're little thank you stickers. And I thought this would just be really cute to up my packaging game a little bit and be able to put little thank you stickers on any commissions that I do. For 47p, I couldn't not. It's a bargain and they're all completely different as well. I mean, it probably loops. I had to pick up that. The last item we have is a tiny little set of cat stickers. I knew I'd ordered a lot of stickers, but now I'm thinking I ordered an absolute ton. I don't know where I'm gonna put them all, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. Ah, these are adorable. They're like tiny little like black cats. Oh, this could work for any of like the spooky stuff I was gonna do. Like that's a spooky black cat. Any kind of seasonal stuff that I do around Halloween, I could definitely use some of these. They are so cute. Can you believe this is over 2,000 items? I think when I added it up, it was about 2,200, which is absolutely crazy. But now that it's in front of me, I can really see it. I think I'm pretty sorted for stationery for a long while. Thank you so much for watching this massive haul. I really hope you've enjoyed seeing everything that I've got. If you have, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on Sunday with a new video. Bye-bye.